I was right around this area, but I never knew. And then I passed.
Oh shit!
Fuck! Jesus fucking Christ! Well, now I got one for you.
These are the cultural battles of our time. That's why I always say all hands on deck. Want to talk about Biden's plans as it relates to the topics? Now he's actually now saying that they
might have executive
action on gun bills.
Holy cow!
It seems that people are a little bit more alert when they turn on autopilot. So this idea that you become more detached from the road, like that's what I thought would happen. But it seems like people are less, they become more alert. They become less
kind of weirded out by the fact they're doing this. Like, ooh.
SUV. The Conquer Winter Sales Event continues in a... Either way,
House manager Cicilline.
What did they get? I'm Mike Levy and gavel down by the Senate President.
That was an accident.
So here's what the left is fighting that now. They're fighting gaslighting. They say, yeah, we understand that we've renormalized the institutions. We understand that we are using authoritarian measures from the top down in order to cram down our particular point of view.
Соседки в квартире должен быть нож, орудие преступления. Это знаю. И значит тогда одобрение на область квартиры соседки. Вот кто соседка? Она снизу.
What did Elon Musk?
You okay?
You okay? We're good.
This was the first example that you found of industry Correct. That was working to try to distort the perceptions of reality so that they can continue what they're doing.
Right. And, you know, they did a lot of other things that we've seen modern industries doing. They've, you know, I mentioned the reference to the so talked about. How would you like it, Britain, if people came in...
Oh, that was fucking awesome!
And the sailors that they had, right? You know, so basically this kind of, you know, help us or you are next. Your whole class structure is going to collapse. That kind of an argument. And then they had an argument about, basically...
Semi-truck just got hit. You need to call in the truck, the train,
It's all fucked up. It just happened right now.
Okay, it's right here.
Right fucking here. The truck's on the other side of the train. The axle's in the parking lot. Okay. All right?
Yep.